Minecraft UAC is all about being the best. The whole point is to get better gear than your opponent, use that gear to kill one another and be the last man standing. But can you imagine a UAC where all of the weapons are gone? Well, I guess when I say it out loud, it doesn't sound too crazy. Either way, in this Minecraft UAC game, I disabled the crafting of every single weapon. No swords, no bows, no axes, no nothing. We all had to think on our feet to get a plan to survive. Did I do good? Did I do bad? See for yourself later on. We're still on our way to 700,000 subscribers. That is mental. If you want to help out and you're not subscribed already, it will take you 2 seconds. Click the button. Come and join my Discord if you want to play in these games yourself. That's where I announce them going on. And now I'm going to start the video in 5, 4, 3. Why am I counting down? Let's start now. Look at this. We are in another Minecraft world. You already know what's going on. We're out here playing a brand new Minecraft UAC with all the boys. Maybe some girls. I didn't ask. But I'm going to cut down this tree. I can't use my axe because, well, yeah, I didn't spawn with one. Nobody in the game did as well, no matter what kit they pick. Because in this game, we cannot craft any weapons. We're going to have to get creative with how we kill people. Or maybe not, seeing as people are already dying to the ground. Let me grab some of this. So as you can see, I'm not lying to you. We cannot craft any axes. Can't craft any swords either. No matter what I use, I'm not just being rude to cobblestone. You can't use wood either. No iron, no gold, no diamonds, none of that. Can't make bows either, so no point killing these chickens. Oh, someone's already found diamonds. Deathmatch in this game is probably going to be pretty interesting. My current plan is to get loads of lava, loads of flint and steels. Well, I guess I only need one flint and steel, but lots of lava buckets anyway. And armor is really going to be essential in this game. There's not enough wood. I only have half a stack of planks. It's already taken me so long. I've been spoiled with my diamond axe in my kit, haven't I? I get everything I need on the surface in like the first 30 seconds normally. Here I am hurting my fist, smacking on wood. Hey, this will be enough. Come on, log. Get down here. We got to get down to the caves. I guess I did spawn with this pickaxe. I could use this as my weapon. I probably will have to because it's stronger than the spade, isn't it? Wait, it's not. Oh, so okay. I have to use my shovel then, I guess. I don't know if I'm being stupid or not, but I guess I'm gonna be a spade wielding man. And I'm gonna dig down right this second. Going around. Sweet, let's go. Log off above me. Don't want any visitors. I hear a cave. Sounds like I'm right next to it. It's a spider right here, but I don't know why I'm digging towards it. Even if I get string, I can't do anything with it. Guess I can make a rod. Oh, it's a mine shaft. All right. Oh, I can't make a sword to get the cobwebs, can I? Hey, people are still saying, please tell me the twist. I said that this isn't a secret. I told everybody at the start of the game that we can't craft weapons. Another person has fallen from a high place. Is that what everyone's just decided to do? Is just jump and like die to gravity. People obviously aren't taking this well. People obviously really like their swords. Sorry, I had to take them away, folks. Go this way. We're still quite high up. We're gonna have to get further down. I'm gonna have a quick look around for chests, though. Get some diamonds or something. I don't think you can put sharpness or something on a spade or a pickaxe, like in survival mode. So even if I find a book, I don't think it's gonna be useful. We can give it a go, though. We did spawn with our anvil. This mine shaft is terrible, though. I'm leaving. Need to get down to diamond level. Oh, of iron. Must have enough right now. Yeah, 35. We can make 4 iron armor if we need to. Hopefully we won't, because we are now on diamond level, but I still haven't found anything. Oh, there's lava right here. I think I saw a name tag that way, though. Not too concerned about that right now. We still got basically 10 minutes. I'm gonna go for a swim. Is there a cave this way? Or am I wasting my time? Find out next time on... Well, not next time. In about 3 seconds. Oh! Wasn't a waste of time. There's no cave, but we got the blue stuff. How many is here? Well, at least one. Say that confidently. Ooh, there's two. Ooh, there's a lot more. Are we up to 4? 4 diamonds. All right. I can live with that. I also think I have to strip mine, though. I don't know how long I can live with that. All this gold. Oh, wait. Before I leave the lava, let's fill up my buckets. Or make some buckets, then fill them up. And right away, let's make some diamond boots. Might as well do the rest of my armor while I'm here. And then we can make 4 buckets. We can get 3 lava, 1 water. Guess that works. Make a flint and steel right now before I forget. Hey, okay, we're working up our arsenal of weapons nicely. I said, Billy, relax. You relax. I'm gaming. I'm Minecrafting.
I don't have to do anything you tell me to.
Unless you tell me to find a cave, because then I would like to do that. The scary thing is that some people might have weapons. You never know. Skeletons can drop bows. And zombies drop swords. I think they can, can't they? I don't know. I guess we're going to find out. Ooh, cave. Was that another name? I don't care, because there's more diamonds here. A bit more gold there as well. Really hope I'm not sharing this place. What are you up to now? 10 diamonds? Was that a 6 vein? What was a 6 vein? Let's mine these bad boys up. It might be a good idea to get enchants this game. What? There's even more diamonds here. Okay, there might be a sign. Like I said at the start, I feel like armor is going to be a very key factor in this. Obviously, it is a normal UAC, but even more so today. Can't rely on a good weapon. But let's see. I don't have any book stuff, so might give that one a miss. We'll see what else we can find down here. Dead head on me. Oh, no, it does. Oh, and this goes right up. That's the opposite of where I want to go. Did I get all the good stuff out of this cave right away? Yes, I did. Unless maybe no dead end. Oh my god. Okay. More cave this way. I think I'm also hearing another spider. Ooh. Ooh, the gold's showing up now. Let me get it on my boss. We know how much we got. Oh, there's a skeleton. Yes, I gotta find my first enemy with my pickaxe. Let's do this. Let's go. No. Oh, ow. Please drop me a bow. Please. Come on, let's do this. Oh, no, I didn't. Took away a heart and a half of mine, though. I find that to be quite toxic. Oh, there's another one. Oh, no, don't shoot me. Oh, I think that's the first time a skeleton in Minecraft has missed a shot. I'm over here. Oh, there's a mine shaft below me. Let it go. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's going to shoot me. Yeah. And now I'm placing down TNT for whatever reason. Oh, it's coming in. Ah! I'm going to kill it with my spade. Oh, don't do this. I got to use my pickaxe. Yeah. Pickaxe is definitely stronger than the spade. I need to get this gold now. Still more gold around here, though. Is this going to dead end? Yeah, it is. Oh, this game hates me. I don't know why. I've always tried to be kind to it. I'm going to make a diamond chest plate. Let's get that on. Let's keep moving. Oh, get the goods. Another skeleton up here, isn't there? Oh, there's a spawner. Oh, all right. Oh, well, don't be doing that. Why is there a skeleton in there? Let's sort this out. One enchanted bow. Maybe this could go well for us. Oh, or it could shoot me in the head. These zombies, they can die now. Again, smack. What do we have here? Oh, okay. Well, there's more zombies coming in, but no need for that. Got some gold apples, though. And this one right here. We got 2. And we can make that rod. Not too bad of a find, was it? Right next to these 2 veins of gold in final. Okay, we have 30 seconds till PvP, 5 minutes till DM. You know what? I am liking the idea of enchants more and more. Maybe we'll do it. We got 3 diamonds anyway. Oh, okay. Made it into the water. That was just dandy. Yeah, let's do it. Let's make enchants. Obviously, need to get the book stuff once we go up to the surface. Don't think that'll be a big problem, though. Oh, there's 3 zombies looking at me. Yeah, you can stay there in the water. I'm going to go this way. Here's a skeleton above me, though, so. You don't want to get shot into the lava. Oh, okay. I think my shovel is stronger. I can't figure it out. Yeah, look. I don't even know. Let's just use it. Let me get some obsidian first. Lock that off. And let's mine. Need every upper hang we can get. The second piece and the third piece. Oh, we got it. Oh, we do. Okay, 4 obsidian. Is there anything else in this arena? Oh, yes, indeed there is. Oh, the board is right there. I think I need to dip. How many diamonds I got? 5. Oh, I could make a helmet. Do I want enchants? Okay, I do. There's even more diamonds here. There's 2 veins here. I have to move quick. The border is 2 blocks away from me. But I want this stuff. I also need to get to the surface and make healing. This is probably not even worth the risk. Where's the other diamond vein? Here it was. Get these. And these 2. Okay. Get the gold. Oh, the border's right there. I gotta go. Every other ore in this game, I'm sorry I have to leave. You would do the same if you were in my shoes. I need to get up to the surface. I think I can make full diamond. After I run away a bit though, over here, I think we'll be fine. Must be. We move miles away. Will I have enough time to do everything I want though? I don't know. Let's worry about getting up to the surface first. Subscribe to Shadow Apples Facts. Please stop saying stuff in the chat though, because you almost made me get suffocated by sand. I didn't realize I was in a desert. Ow. We're up. Please be trees around. If there's no. Oh, no, there is. Oh, God. Just enough of shears. We got a minute. Let's hurry up. See no reeds or cows. Oh, I do see reeds over there. So we might be able to get enchants. Oh, there's a player right there. I'm going to ignore him completely. Not in the mood for fighting right now. In a minute, 5 seconds, I will be. But right now, it's apple collecting time. And that is a sacred moment of the day. You cannot disrespect apple collecting time or golden apple making time. We made 7. We make a helmet. Oh, I could make full diamond. Now, let's do full diamond. Someone else will probably have an enchant table, anyways. Let's make that rod so people know that we PvP. I don't know how to organize my hotbar. Lava there, I guess. Getting teleported now, anyway. Surprised that guy didn't see me and come after me. I appreciate him for doing that. Oh, what is that? Big dirt tower. Also, a lot of people with diamond armor. Not as much as I have, though. I didn't even have to cheat. Let's do this. What's going on over here? Okay, everyone's fighting with pickaxes. It says 5.5 attack damage. This is only 5. Okay, I'm gonna use my spade. Let's do this. Oh, okay, he saw me. I was gonna backstab. Oh, I don't like this. I'm getting low. Oh, I'm going up here now. Why? Ignore me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt. Why is there a naked person with a lava bucket? Oh, you're not lavaing me, mate. You're getting killed. You're dead. You over here. What are you looking at? You wanna die as well? You wanna die as well? Okay, I'm doing nothing with this spade. Let me see. Is the pickaxe actually better? I don't know. I think it's the same. Either way, I need to heal. Oh, he's not chasing me. Thank God for that. Why is someone down here? Hey, what are you doing? You're gonna get lava now. Oh, well, I don't think there was any need for that. Was there? So, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna smack you with my shovel. Now, let me grab that again. Oh, careful there, buddy. Let's see. Okay, I wanna try and get him stuck in an obsidian block. Let's do that. And then that. Oh, I didn't get him. He's gonna burn to death though, right? Really? Oh, no, I'm gonna kill him. He's dead. What did he have? 7 gold. It's all right. Someone's above me though, and I already used 2 of my lava buckets. Please don't hurt me. Oh, where are you off to? Going into a tree. Can I join you? Oh, apparently not. Oh, I hit him off. And he's gonna die. He's on half heart. Oh, he has lava for me. It is for that. Any gold as well? No, that's fine too. We haven't found an enchant table, have I? There's a building down there though. I don't know what those 2 things have to do with each other. Oh, more lava. Come on then. Oh, what did I do? Oh, well, never mind. I ruined it. Where's everybody else? There's 4 people left. I'm not seeing a single person. They must all be over here. Oh, I see a name. Oh, I see 2 names. One's probably a corpse. Oh, break me, eh? Put them enchanted iron leggings. Let's do this. Oh, why am I stuck in place? Let's not do that right now, Minecraft, please. Flint and steel. He's not getting through. Oh, here he is. Oh, he's gonna lava me. Is someone else getting involved? Oh, there's someone else here. I think he's fully enchanted. Oh, yeah, they're fighting behind me. Oh, he's still after me. Oh, at least I was trying to steal the kill. Oh, do I have it? Oh, I do have it. Any gold? Oh, enchanted armor. Oh, no, he's got a good sword. Wait, he has a sword. How does he have a sword? Where can you get swords from? From the Nether? He seriously has an enchanted iron sword. Oh, and okay, it's me versus him now. How did you get that sword? Oh, he's running right at me. I guess he's not really up for a Q&A. Or is he gonna answer? Killed one with sword. Oh, so someone else had the sword. I guess it's a mystery then. And I guess I might die. Let's go. Let's go. Ah, yeah, he's gonna do so many more hearts than me. I'm doing like half a heart to him. Oh, I'm stuck now. What am I doing? I'm throwing. Oh, lava. I completely missed with that as well. Brilliant. Just brilliant. Water. Oh, that didn't slow him down. Oh, but it's still. Come on. Why? He does not want to burn. He's the unburnable man. Yeah, no, okay. He's not even on fire. What am I like? Why am I doing this? I'm so dead. Yeah, I'm dead. This is him. What was on his sword? Was it a sharpness 3? Oh, yeah, I had no chance. I'm gonna go into my Discord and figure out who got that and how. I did my best though. 4 kills. Oh, that was violent. I think that scarred me a bit. The video is now over. Feel free to continue with your day. Subscribe if you haven't already. I know I asked you to at the start, but you might have forgotten to. You might have chose not to as well, and then I guess that's fair enough, but you may as well. I've also got a second channel you can subscribe to. That's on the screen right now. Go over there, see for yourself if you like it. That's all the selling out I have to do for now though, so I'm gonna leave. You can do the same. See you on the flip side. I'm out.